Well, Jason, what little morsels have we got in the black box today?
So this is a Gen 3 Tesla wall connector from our mate Elon Musk, who's trying to change the world through renewables and electric vehicles. Yeah, this is the third version of the charger that they've put out, and let's open it up and unbox it, see what we've got, see what's included, and let's talk about some of the features and why we like this charger. You know what I really do like about this, Frank? It's cheap. I reckon they're probably subsidizing these, so retail, you can order these off the website from Tesla Direct, $750. For the charger, and then it's just installation on top of that. Installation costs depends on how complex it is and how far we've got to run cable. Weight, you noted earlier, it's quite a heavy thing.
Nearly pulled my back out.
About 5 kilos, and I'd say most of that's probably the cable. You know, one more thing I thought was funny on this.
Made on Earth by humans. It's got a sense of humour, haven't it?
Sense of humour, I love that. So that's the opening of the box, and there was some nice writing there, a bit of a thank you message in heaps of languages.
Thank you
for accelerating the world's transition to sustainable energy. So then that connects. So this is the electrical work. There's a four-way connector there that makes contact in the back. Quite clever.
It is, They certainly think outside the square, don't they, with all their approaches to engineering.
They do. Yeah. So that's a 7.3 meter cable. So
that's
just
pretty long, isn't it?
One size, 7.3 meters. And I think the idea of that is no matter where you park or if you've got multiple vehicles, you could put that in the middle and then stretch the cable to either side. So CCS2 compatible charger plug. So pretty much every vehicle sold in Australia now has this CCS2 standard. It's great that they've finally standardised something.
Yes.
And this is the AC component. And you'll notice that if you go to a DC fast charger, you have the two extra pins here down the bottom, which is the fast DC component. And you plug into one of those superchargers and they do both AC and DC at the same time. But this is just the AC. So that is the box. That's what comes with the Tesla Gen 3, version 3, for the wall connector, $750 plus the installation on top of that. And for a lot of people, they would put
$750 worth of copper in that.
Well, there's not much weight in that. No. It's all in the cable, but you know what? I like that it's built well and it's heavy duty. The Gen 2 actually came with a thicker cable, came with a bigger one. So I like that companies are trying to optimize. And if they don't need as big, thicker cable, they can get away with it a bit smaller than saves them freight.
I mean, they've obviously made it so if you run over it with your car, you're not going to do any damage to the cable. It's got to be ruggedized. It's very minimalist in a way, isn't it?
It is. Very elegant, looks nice. This part as well, you loop the cable through there. And there's a socket there that you can store the charger plug there or just hang it over. So why would you go this if you've got power at home, want to charge the vehicle up? It can put in about 70 kilometers range in an hour. Mm-hmm. So for most people, I would say 70 to 100 kilometers is probably what they're doing a day. But anyway, that's the Tesla Gen 3 wall charger.
Till next time.
Thanks for watching.
Keep for watching.